Hey everyone, what's up? It's Nick. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to my back to school series. If you didn't know, I made a men's hair routine for back to school, so if you want to check that video out, there's a link in the description, or you can just go to my channel and check that out. So this is the second video, and basically I'm going to be doing an ASOS haul, or ASOS haul, whatever you want to call it. So I used my money for this, so I'm not trying to brag in any way. And yeah, so let's get started. Okay. This is gonna be a long video because this is a very big box. I've been kind of searching around for a little while, so I kind of stored this all in my cart for a little while, so I finally got it and I'm very excited. So let's get into the box. So I got a key so I can open this because I does not have a knife right now. Let's go through this, I guess. And I'm gonna be doing a try on haul, I think, or a try on video of this so you can see me in it. I haven't decided, so comment down below if you would like to see that. And I gotta hurry this video up, I think my camera's gonna die. So, yeah. So, I finally got this open after many minutes of the camera being off. So let's get into this. Alright, so the first thing I got was this blank black tee with a little pocket. The next thing I got was this t-shirt. It's like maroon, but in the middle it's kind of like textured slightly. It's a lighter maroon, and on the sleeves it's a darker one. The next shirt I got was this olive green t-shirt. It is by Religion. There's two black stripes on the back, which I think is pretty cool. And then there's a black ringer that goes around all the edges. And then I got another maroon t-shirt in the middle, but the sides are black, and it's by ASOS because you can see the triangle, which is Illuminati. Okay, so this next shirt, as you can see, you might see a pattern by now that I like the ringer shirts. This is like a really nice shade of blue. It's like almost like a baby blue, and I think it looks really cool, and just the white ringer, and it's a little long because that's like the way it is. This next one I am super hyped for. It's like a little flannel. I'm going to show you in a couple seconds, but I was definitely really excited for this one. Alright, so it's like a maroon and black one, and I think it looks really, really cool. I'm really happy with it. This next one is kind of like a beige hoodie. So this next one I was also really excited about. It's a hoodie, and it's a drop shoulder, I believe, and it's oversized a little bit, and it's like a beige kind of look to it. I did get my fair share of Adidas shirts because why not? This one, I thought this one looked really unique. I'd never seen it before. I mean, I could be totally wrong. Maybe a ton of people have it, but I've never seen it, so I thought it was kind of unique looking. It's like a dark blue and has black stripes on the side. I think it looks really, really sick. I love it. Next Adidas shirt looks like this. The middle part is gray, and then the sides are even a lighter gray with three white stripes. Whoa, we're really doing it this time. There's more of a plain one. It's just white, and then the black stripes and detailing of the logo and such. Before I open this, I want to say that I've been wanting this sweatshirt for a good couple of months. Ever since I saw it, it's always been in my saved items, and I finally got the chance to get it, and I'm really, really excited. Like, just the material is amazing. Like, I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's like, it's almost like, I don't know, it's really, really soft. But, oh boy. It's, okay, it's oversized as you can see, but it says Fearless, and then it has a snake, and it has some dates, and it's a state of origin sweatshirt, and it has a really nice hoodie. It's just overall a really good product, and I love it so much. Okay, so it fits really well. I am very comfortable currently. This is a maroon shirt. It's basic tee. I love it so much. I feel like that this would just be a good staple piece in like a wardrobe, so you can put it basically with anything. Okay, next shirt. Okay. This next shirt I got is just black, and it has the triangle again for ASOS, aka Illuminati. It's black and the triangle's white, and that's it to it. Next shirt is probably one of the first graphic tees I've gotten, I think. So it's this black shirt, and it says bored to death, and it's it's a soul skate, but it's like a skeleton that's skating. You can see the logo better on the back. So yeah, these are the sweat shorts, which I think are pretty cool. I just thought I should get some, so just a casual day I can wear those. Yeah, so that's really exciting. I don't own really any colored shirts, so I thought I should get one. This one looks pretty sick. It's kind of like striped-ish kind of thing. I really like how it looks. The outlining is black, all the details are black, but this is like white and gray, or maybe like an off-white. I just like that. It's a dark navy blue button, halfway button up, I guess, whatever you want to call it. I just thought it looked good, and I feel like it can go with anything that I have. I don't even remember ordering this. Must be something underneath. Take two. I'm still trying to figure.